sent off to look after a dying relative. It was quite usual for a girl like me in those times. It was a bit like marrying me off. It took me out of my parents' hands. They didn't care. One less mouth to feed, you see. I didn't know the world back then. I was still naive and clueless. It was during my journey that I began to learn the lessons of life. My uncle was a writer, and he taught me everything he knew. Through his stories and fables, I weaved myself an understanding of the world that I lived in. It helped me many times. And I will never forget his words.